A production company says it will delete two scenes from an upcoming children's film that many parents called concerning.
I'm Max. I'm an undercover cop working a kidnapping case. A baby panda was stolen, and they're using a dog show as a front for animal smuggling.
The new version of Show Dogs hits theaters this weekend. The main character, Max, is a tough-talking dog who poses as a show dog to crack his case. A mommy blogger in Arizona who pre-screened the movie with her kids raised concerns that one scene could be sending a troubling message to children.
In this part of the movie, he needs to have his private parts, as they said in the movie, inspected, and they knew that this would be coming. So a former champion, a former show dog champion, is talking to him and telling him, the touching of the private parts is the hardest part of the dog show. And then proceeds to teach him how to go to a zen place to get through this so that he will be able to not resist the touching.
Tarina Maldonado shared her thoughts on her blog, and many people agreed with her concerns. The feedback reached the film's company, which released this statement. The company takes these matters very seriously and remains committed to providing quality entertainment for the intended audience based on the film's rating. We apologize to anybody who feels the original version of Show Dogs sent an inappropriate message. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.